Hey guys, what is up? I am James, or What the Fudge Gamer. Right. I'm trying to think where I left off. I've got a load of stuff which I could use, really. Ah, that was it. I just finished making that look a bit better. And I need to get some wood for a door. I've got some wood. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah. The more I look at that, the more I think it just looks really, really retarded. Oh well. I'm on top of the world! Don't want to destroy those. Hey! I've actually got a load of, what do we call it? Bone. Down. Yeah, I got a load of bone meal. Why am I using that? Why am I not using that? Oh yeah, by the way, if it seems like I'm just stammering a lot, because I got braces on Friday, and they're just a pain in the ass to speak. So think about what I'm trying to say before I say it. So after sometimes it just sounds like I'm just not able to speak at all. I can speak fine. I just sound retarded. And then don't know why I'm singing. Even proper singing. Just go duh. No! If I'm more. That's retarded. Problem when there's no water anywhere nearby. Which is why my side series I tend to just have a waterfall. So at least there's water right near it. Oh, what the hell. Yeah, let's go play with the weeds. Okay. I believe I'm out of bone meal already. Right, let's see how the glass is going. Got some glass on the go in the furnaces. Oh, it's done. Sweet. I like how I'm already like nearly level 20. It's great. Ooh. Need to make a door. Before I forget again. Actually, you know what? No, let's do something different. Let's... I don't really fancy the possibility of having stuff just simply once into there. Make an iron door. That would make it so you can only get to it like from out here. So you can get out. Then it closes, then you get stuck out here, which would just not be cool. Imagine that. You're out here. Oh no! Work? Would that work? Yeah! Sweet. Question is though, does it work with zombies? I don't know. I still have the old version of Doku Craft. This is the old version of Doku Craft, like, because I prefer the windows and how everything looks. And I can't be bothered to update it. Which of the two, to be honest, I'm not going to lie. I'm a lazy guy. I'll do the minimum amount of work I need to. Yeah, cool. That looks sweet. I have to make sure I color code everything right. So the blue is to get underground, or to get out of the underground. Or I color code it. So one way is one color. No, I won't confuse things. Nope, that's just a silly idea, James. Bad. I've got. I want things. What can I do? I can go around dying random sheep. That sounds fun. Just because I can. Ah! Poke my glasses. That's right, you heard. Glasses. I've got glasses and braces. What's your problem? Take that. Goes away. I'm tempted to go back into the caves. So I'm going to take... Oh no, I'm not going to go into the caves. I'm going to go finish off... I'm going to go try and get further along into that place, which I started to do, actually. Sleep. I can press D. Everything I press A. Okay. Question is, which way should I go? Because I could go that away. See if there's anything decent. Or it gets too dark. Let's see. The other side. Yeah, eventually this is all going to be rails. That's why I've also started rails with the gold, the powder rails, every six or so. Have some powder. Ooh! Yeah, every six or so have a powder rail. Just make it so it's nice and speedy to get places. It's going to take a while to get to the stage, but I can do that, sadly. But once we're there, everything should fall into place and come nice and speedy to do anything and everything that we want to do. I'm tempted to go this way, because I know I can get to a cave system. Question is, I want to know how far away from anything in the cave system I am, so... I'm going to end up covering this up as well, so this will just be... On the top, it just looked like a normal thing. Down here is my current cave system, which I go into. If I make it so... Oh, it's not. No. I'll end up going into this bit anyway. It's quite low down. That's not where I want to go. Awkward. This one! Yeah, this is the one. This will eventually be a proper staircase. I promise. I'll try to get it so it comes out here. So I want it to come out. I have to write this down, so... Okay. Let's sort of see. Pencil. X is the 225... 35, that should be a problem. Z, 309. Okay. And this way, Z's going... Let's see, I'm just going about Z. Get to there. So let's have a look, see if I can get to there nice and easy. This has to be stairs. This is going to really annoy me. Getting down nice and speedy. Up. Ridiculous. And this bit here. It's nice and easy to get down. Okay. I'm quite a bit higher. So I need to go... I'll do the turn. Yeah. So I need to go this way by only a couple. So I need to go down a bit. So if we start heading down from here, so I need to get to there. So if I whack out all of this, take a while, I know that, but if I can get it all taken out without going through an entire diamond pickaxe. Well, if I go through the diamond, I've got another diamond one somewhere. And then I can use the iron I should just find. Ah, that's the... Yeah, there is that cave system. I knew I'd come across it. I knew I was coming up to it. I didn't know how, whereabouts it was in relation to this dig, but... There's loads of... Oh my god, look at the iron. There's loads of it here. It's 13 bits in one place. That's not... I'm going to have to make sure that is normal stone. Others will just bug me. Down there. And here. I'll keep going, but... Yeah, it'll bug me if it's not right. Keep rolling, rolling. Just kind of take up the entire floor up there, but
Who cares?
I might make it so that there's glass. The flooring up there is going to be glass. You can see down here. This is good. Connecting places which need to be connected. It's a little bit dark, so making one of these. Crack another one. Don't know, another one there. Ooh. Don't know where that came from. Oh yes I do. Ignore me. I will say just really weird things. I forget really quick. Just bear with it, it'll be fine. No, actually... Do I make it so I can get down here from up there? So everything's all in one kind of small place, that's the problem. No, I'm gonna cover that up. Yeah, I'm gonna cover that up. I will make it so it's all the same stone and stuff later, but for now, this will be fine. Cause I said so. Oh, more iron. Oh, I like this place. This seed is probably the best seed I've ever been given. So we've already got diamonds and everything, it's just brilliant. It's all legit, I've not cheated at any point in time. It's just good for me, I usually cheat by now. Get fed up, it's like, edit, no cheats. It all helps as out as well, because when I leave the current house I've got and start to build a big place to live, I'm going to try to get like a cobblestone castle, I think. That's what I want, ideally. Giant cobblestone castle. The big ass moat and stuff like that. Right, I think I'm going to try carry on. I'm going to get to the level and start recording when I get near to that final endpoint. So, I thank you guys for being patient with me as I basically just do an episode on digging out a bit ready for a railway, which I can't do yet because I don't have enough gold. But thank you nonetheless. It's been good having you. And join me next time, where I shall be doing a little bit more of the same. Not quite. I'm going to go out and look for some suitable locations for a house, castle type business. And get things sorted from there. So, thank you for watching, guys. And goodbye.